Hey, what's up, Facebook? This is Eamon Hartnett coming at you live today on October 22nd, 2020. It's, I guess, a little after 2:20 p.m. I'm standing here on the corner of Sunset and Western here in Los Angeles, just around the block from my apartment, and I'm about to go drop off my ballot to vote in the 2020 general election. I'm voting, obviously, for Joe Biden. I am a lifelong Democrat. That is how I was raised. And as I've grown up, I've certainly, you know, gone and done a lot of my own research too, and I found very much that I've stayed there in the Democrat Party. So I thought it would be fun and cool to just kind of, you know, come on here for a few minutes as just I'm walking up the street along Western here to go drop off my ballot in the drop box and talk about a few of the reasons why I'm a Democrat. So my number one issue, I would say, is global warming. So global warming is real. The science is crystal clear on this. It is caused by human activity. The Industrial Revolution, I would say, has greatly improved human well-being, and there's no real necessary upper limit to that going forward in the future, but there is a flip side to it. The past, 150 years or so, humans have been pumping CO2, carbon dioxide, into the atmosphere, and the planet is getting warmer from that. And if we keep doing what we have been doing, the planet very simply just might not be livable for our descendants in a few hundred years. And so that's a really scary prospect, I think. So, the Democrats have long been pushing to try to do something about this, of course. We need to be cutting carbon emissions. We need to, be coming up with, innovative ways to reverse the damage that's been done from global warming. And the Republicans simply haven't been working to do this at all. Donald Trump has claimed that global warming was a hoax invented by the Chinese. He withdrew the U.S. from the Paris Agreement, and we can't have that. The time to act is now on global warming. So I would say that is my number one reason for being a Democrat, for voting for Joe Biden today. My number two reason, I would say, for being a Democrat would be protecting abortion rights. I'm very pro-choice, very pro-abortion. I think it's just very important that, women be able to control their own bodies. For me, this is just a pretty basic issue of individual, liberty and autonomy and consent. And, I think the adage is certainly true that, if men could get pregnant, we'd see abortion clinics, everywhere. They'd be on every street corner. They would be as common as Starbucks. I certainly understand the, on this topic, I understand the conservative religious argument that we hear from our Republican neighbors. They say that, the fetus has a soul and killing it is murder and all that. But I think what we have to really understand here is that, human rights are a social construct. The fact that, the fetus is genetically human doesn't mean there's anything magical or metaphysical happening there, right? Our ideas of individual liberty are just that, they're ideas. They're tools that we've come up with to make the world a better place. One counterexample I've always liked is, we can still kill and eat pigs, right? Even if that's against your religion, right? And even though, as I understand, pigs are, possibly way smarter and more conscious and self-aware than human fetuses. And just because it's against your religion, right? Just because it's against your religion to eat pigs doesn't mean you can use the law to stop me from eating pork, right? I think this should be more about harm reduction, and so that's where I come down on that one. So that would be my number two reason for being a Democrat, is protecting abortion rights. My number three reason is wealth redistribution, I would say. So I am a socialist. I am also a capitalist, too. I think we need markets to generate new prosperity, and we also need government to tax the super wealthy for the sake of spreading that money around to the less well off. Personally, what makes, I think, more sense would be to shift more to kind of doing that through basic income, like what Andrew Yang was talking about. I wish I could honestly be wearing my Andrew Yang math hat right now instead of this Joe hat, but Joe is who we've got. It really truly is now between those two options, just Biden and Trump. And so we just have to pick our preference of those two. Those are my top three reasons, I would say, for why I am a Democrat, why I am voting for Joe Biden, that I just listed off. Global warming, abortion rights, wealth redistribution. So here is the ballot box right here, and here is my ballot, and I'm gonna, boom, I have voted for Joe Biden. Someone else just voted too. Peace, bye.